Hey, what's up, everybody? So in front of you, we have the XTAR BC4. It's a battery charger for AA batteries. We're going to give you a full unboxing of it and a quick overview. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. Here's the box. Some info. So this will work with 1.5 volt lithium ion, IMR, INR, ICR, and 1.2 volt nickel metal hydride, AA batteries, and AAA batteries. It will also work with NiCadS 2, which are nickel cadmium batteries. So inside you have your USB-A to USB-C cable. You have your little strap. And here is the BC4. So you have your LED flashlight, your USB-A port, and your USB Type-C. Here is your button. So this here lets you turn on and off the LED light. Bottom corner is your strap loop. Here's the underside of it. So let's go ahead and put some batteries into this. So to open it, pop it open, and you have four LED indicators that light up green and red. Green is to let you know that it's fully charged. Red is when it's depleted or when it's charging. So here are some XTAR AA 1.2 volt rechargeable nickel metal hydride batteries. And these are 2200 milliamp. And there's a blue string on here that you put the battery over, and this lets you easily pop the batteries out. So this port right here, or connection, is for the AA. As you can see, it rests on it, and the smaller one is for AAA batteries. And they are all independent, so if you're charging, you can charge one battery, or you can charge two, three, or four. Press the button. LED light is on. This is great for emergency use. Hold it again. Lights off. The USB-C is for input only, so to charge the batteries. So here I have a USB-C cable, and they'll charge up, light up red when it's, let you know when it's charging. And these will actually change. So each LED is 25%. So when it's fully charged, it'll be all green. Three will be 75, two would be 50 and one would be 25%. So again, USB-C is only for input to charge the batteries. The USB-A will allow you to charge your devices. So what you need to do is press the button to activate it. As you can see, one green LED, it's 25% right now. And here you can see it's charging my phone. So this isn't meant for anything long-term. It's more of as an emergency backup. If you need to charge something quick, if your phone's like completely dead, and you need to just charge it just enough for you to get home or to wherever you need to, where you have an outlet, this would come in handy. Again, there's an LED, so if you're stuck at night, need to see, this will come in handy. But it's only one port to charge, other port is for input. Again, what's the battery that's inside? Our 1.2 volt nickel metal hydride. You can use regular alkaline AA batteries, you just won't be able to charge. Or you can use lithium ions, which are 1.5 volt, and nickel cadmium batteries. If you're using nickel metal hydride or cadmium batteries or AA, on four AA's, you only get about 10 minutes of use. If you're using lithium ion batteries, you'll get about 30 minutes. And this is probably not the most ideal situation, but here I have a XTAR VN2 with the LPE6 to charge the battery. Plug in the USB cable. Turn it on. As you can see, it is charging the battery. But like I said, in an ideal situation, probably wouldn't use this because this here alone is not enough to charge, fully charge your camera batteries, but it's something if you do need it for a few minutes of additional charge. We'll leave a link in the description to where you can purchase this. Like, comment, subscribe. Hit that bell notification to be notified of when we have new videos. Till next time, see ya.